Have you ever wanted to use flash, but your camera didn't think you needed it? Or even worse, you didn't want it, but your camera thought you needed it? Actually, you have complete control of your flash, except in the full auto or green box mode. First, set your camera to program, aperture priority, shutter priority, or manual. Next, you'll have to pick your flash mode. Whatever you choose will have a big impact on the look of your image. Three common flash modes are forced on, slow sync, and automatic. Forced on is when the camera uses the flash at all times. It's especially useful when you want to do something called fill flash. Fill flash adds light to shadow areas in images with too much contrast and makes them look better. In slow sync, the camera's meter keeps the shutter open to get the proper exposure from ambient light, then adds flash. That means in low light, images can look like this. The motion blur is from the long shutter speed for the ambient light, and the frozen action is from the flash. If your camera has night portrait shooting mode, it should affect the flash and the exposure the same way. The third flash mode is automatic. If there is low light in this mode, the camera relies on the flash to add light for the proper exposure, but it won't keep the shutter open longer to capture the ambient light. Try the different flash modes on your camera to find out what results you like best.